بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
My brothers and sisters, sometimes Allah protects us from an enemy without us knowing when that enemy had actually planned our downfall and probably began to execute that plan, and Allah stops them in their tracks and we didn't know we were resting, we were sleeping. This happens when you develop a good relationship with Allah and when you pray what is known as your adhkar, the remembrance of Allah, or al-mu'awwidhat, those verses and prayers, supplications of protection in Allah from harm and from shaitan on a daily basis. Every morning, every evening, you must make sure you read Ayatul Kursi, or you read, for example, the last three surahs of the Quran. You make sure that you read some of the supplications taught by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Allah at times will give you such protection that you will be amazed. Now, the verse I want to talk about is actually the gift of Allah that's mentioned in verse number 11 of Surah Al-Ma'idah, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says,
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذْ هَمَّ قَوْمٌ أَن يَبْسُطُوا إِلَيْكُمْ أَيْدِيَهُمْ فَكَفَّ أَيْدِيَهُمْ عَنْكُمْ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ وَعَلَى اللَّهِ فَلْيَتَوَكَّلِ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ
Amazing. I start off at the end. Allah says, وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ, which means, and be conscious of Allah, develop the correct relationship with Allah. And if you are true believers, you should lay your trust in Allah. So what's the beginning of the verse? Allah says, oh, you who believe, remember the favor of Allah upon you. When there were a people who had intended to harm you, and they actually planned it and had started the execution of the plan, you know, they wanted to stretch their arm of harm against you, and Allah says, we blocked that arm, we stopped it, we caused it to cease exactly there. So Allah says, كَفَّ أَيْدِيَهُمْ عَنْكُمْ, we stop their hands from reaching you with any harm. Allah says, think of that favor. Ah, oh, subhanallah. Imagine what type of comfort that gives me. What type of hope that gives me. That Allah has my back. Allah will look after you behind your back. Allah will protect you. Allah will make sure that those who are planning your downfall will never succeed.